Meet this cute little blast from the past, Elizabeth Ann. She is the first ever U.S. endangered species to be cloned. The black-footed ferret was created from the frozen cells of another ferret named Willa, who died more than 30 years ago in 1988. Willa's remains were frozen in the early days of DNA technology, and the U.S. Fish and Wildlife Service had Elizabeth Ann carried into the world by a domestic ferret. Elizabeth Ann's now being raised at the federal government's black-footed ferret breeding facility in Fort Collins, Colorado. Her birth was the culmination of a seven-year effort between U.S. Fish and Wildlife, the San Diego Zoo, and a biotechnology nonprofit, Revive and Restore. Cloning could eventually bring back other extinct species, including the passenger pigeon and the woolly mammoth. As for Elizabeth Ann, she may look cuddly, but scientists say she is feisty and ready to fend for herself. Ferrets are usually released back into the wild, but she'll stay in Colorado to be studied, along with her future siblings, soon to be additional clones of Willa. This is Inside Edition Digital.